Get loud, Melrose. It's our final competitor of the day. 15-year-old Jackson Skaff. Looks like he is dropping into the 3-7 corner. Everything pushing out my product kills, steam drifting in the breeze. Water for the thirsty heart and for the heart to breathe. Food for a hungry mind, fire for the tumbleweeds. Love for the sacred sound, hope for a dying breeze. Bouncing off the satellites, soaking truth into the seas. I can absolutely shredding it. He wants to go to Japan because they have good snow and really good sushi, probably. We losing power, walking the final hour. Wet sands full of fresh steps left in a mystery. Somebody break the blinds, I'm waiting on the windowsill. The people never see the signs, never have, never ripping seen. It up, no composure. Final competitor of the day out here at beautiful Mount Rose. Final competition of the season, other than championships out Whistler, but final TJFS. Really weird way to say that. They call me the problem solver. You don't want trouble with a man like me. Patch on my eyes, walk where my hands should be. You don't want problems. I'm a problem solver. All right, he's making his way to the bottom of the jackpot. Let's get loud for Jackson Skaff, last competitor of the day. Thank you to all the spectators stuck around. I stay focused on the street
flash poet. Hey, let's give it up for all the athletes today to make such a fantastic event for the Tahoe Junior Free Ride Series. You are all awesome.
Such a treat to watch. Everyone threw down really good. Warm weather, good vibes. All right, our last younger snowboarder of the day, Jackson Skaff, dropping in for his second run here at Mount Rose.
He's the first older.
Oh, my apologies. He is the first older snowboarder dropping in. Taking a nice air. Oh, looks like he has an unfortunate butt check behind those rocks. But he's up and moving. Started snowboarding when he was 6 years old. He's currently 15. Ripping his way down in the center of Jackpot Shoot, making his way to Texas Hold'em. And he's just ripping it up, making his way to the bottom. All right, let's bring it in Jackson Skaff, first older snowboarder of the day.
G-Dog, you getting a nice chance to spread the roy at the bottom.
All right, let's bring him in.
In fourth place, we have Jackson Skaff.
Yeah, yeah, Jackson.
All right, everybody, give it up for these older boys. In fifth place, come on up, is Jackson Skaff.
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys know, but Jackson can bench 500 pounds. Squat? Both.